The automotive industry is actually very open to game development theory. I help find technology from either video games or from outside industries or just consumer technology that we can integrate into the automotive scene. Whether that's coming up with ideas of how we can implement new user interfaces or user experiences that we would do in the game industry, but we don't do in automotive yet. So being able to apply those different types of technologies really help to push innovation and push consumer usability within vehicles. Growing up, I was really into video games, playing board games, playing games in general. That led me into designing and making video games, as well as board games. It's really great to take your passion and make it into your career. So working at Visteon's been a great opportunity. I bring a whole different approach to everything. I bring a different perspective coming from video games. I look at things a lot differently, and I think that helps to push the way people think here. I've been allowed to bring in a couple different programs and a couple different scenarios that weren't normally accepted up in the automotive. And because of that, we get to push technology a bit further than we would beforehand. So this year at CES, we showcased a lot of clusters, infotainment screens. Each one showcases a new innovation. Semper Novus, Latin for always new. We created a property revolving around that concept of keeping technology in the vehicle relevant, which is something that nowadays isn't, because technology is always 5 years obsolete by the time it actually comes out, and then you're stuck in your vehicle for 4 to 10 years. The ability to create something that's always evolving, always changing, always updatable allows for a lot more innovation, you know, planning for the future. Being a game designer is everything that I ever wanted. It was really great, it was a lot of fun. Long hours, hard work, but it was worth it in the end. And then coming to the automotive world from that was equally satisfying. Coming from Texas up to Michigan, it's just gorgeous. You have four seasons, it's not just summer all year long. You get the autumn where the leaves change colors, you have the winter where the snow glistens. I love working at Visteon, I love working in the innovation department, working on different projects every year. I can definitely see myself settling down here in Michigan, starting a family with my wife, and really enjoying the rest of our days here. I've had tremendous support in coming up here to work in automotive and in Michigan. It's been great to have that experience, to be able to travel and to be able to come up to such a beautiful place.